Hello there. Today, I am going to teach you a simple way to create freestyle edge lines, which will be visible in the 3D viewport. Yes, indeed, you will be able to create the cartoon or comic book black edge lines, without using the render engines. So, let me show you how to do it. I assume you already have a character to test this technique. What we are going to do is really simple. We are going to create black contour lines around the shapes of the muscles, directly in the 3D viewport. This will make the model look more defined, as well as give it a cartoon or comic book effect. I will now show you how to do it. Activate ambient occlusion. I know ambient occlusion is not really made for this, but trust me on this. Set the configurations exactly as I am doing here. As you can see, here we have an effect which makes the details of the model look similar to a pencil drawing of sorts. Looks really interesting indeed, and can be rendered instantly with the use of OpenGL rendering. The best thing of it all, is that the lines will be there, even if you change the material. Well, I hope this technique can help you with the reduction of your render times. Subscribe for all kinds of Blender tutorials, animations, virtual reality videos and all kinds of insane theories from beyond the fabric of reality itself.